Kate Middleton and Prince William release Canada video of Prince George and Princess Charlotte. Use children for positive press? Prince William and Kate Middleton have released a new video of their children, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, making happy memories during their recent trip to Canada. The clip shows both Prince George and Princess Charlotte in a series of moments that were captured during a children's tea party for military families held during their Royal Canadian tour. The event took place on the lawns of the Government House in Victoria and included 24 military families along with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge with their two children. The royal couple released a statement to accompany the clip that said, "We feel very lucky to have been able to introduce George and Charlotte to Canada. This country will play a big part in the lives of our children and we have created such happy memories for our family during this visit. Canada is a country of optimism, generosity and unrivaled natural beauty. I hope we have helped all Canadians celebrate what makes this country great. We will see you again soon." Of course, it won't surprise anyone that Prince William and Kate Middleton have once again used their children to help